Emanuel, directly from Chicago into hell. Take with you Michael Madigan. And all your crony salesmen of sin. He can't go now, Emanuel, directly from Chicago into hell.
America stand up and fight against the wrongs, the political might, all the thugs and pretenders in suits and ties, spitting all their crap and telling us lies. Seems like Jesus, Muhammad, and even Abraham have taken a powder, gone off on the lam, left us all in the lurch, no matter what church. The holiday season is just a besmirch on the spirit and the meaning. It's all become demeaning. Ain't no love to invest when the people are distressed, standing blinded, narrow-minded, and their very spirit in arrest. Handcuffed to the history, there ain't no mystery of the who, the what, the where. Even Santa gets laid bare.
The people in America awake. The words of all these charlatans are fake. They draw you into hatred and fear of sisters, brothers, who you should hold dear. Awake, awake, God's people of the earth. Deny these demons violence and mirth.
With a pipe full of coke, all our dreams go up in smoke. Demagogues, republic crap, slap our face and sit on our lap. Dancer of hate to recreate the lies of ages, so we never turn the pages of life, love, man and womankind, making sure we all stay blind to the simple truth that we are one. And by staying blind, we are all undone by the greed that they sell us. The lust that they tell us is the same as love when it ain't. Just like paint on an ugly pig with an evil wig to suck you into hell. And there's the jig. Merry Christmas.
This season filled with holiness and joy belongs to God and every girl and boy. leave us.